Now that. Yeah, dripping from there.
The
video tape? Yeah, I know the sound is great. Is this a pretty plane?
Yeah. Serious chain action.
Yeah, right. I wonder if these planes try to take off when the wind howls. Yeah, I don't blame you. Don't blame you one.
Stand,
yeah. No, I can't. I have to duck my head in lots of places.
Look at all those plane butts.
There are a lot of plane butts. Yeah, to get it all, to get it in one, probably have to be like right over here to get it all in one shot. It's kind of crazy how that thing is a double decker, right? You know, like. Atlas Air.
This little plane is the only one you can get a full cabin.
That kind of implies that you can go in it, right? No. The C-130. Do it. If I get yelled, oh.
It wants it there. Okay, now.
Hello. Wow. Yeah, it is.
Ooh-wee.
A bunk? A radio? Yeah, you could. Very steep, headed down. Yeah, backwards. We fly these out of Newcastle.
Could you imagine?
Yeah, and this be slightly less comfortable than a airline.
No, I think it's more comfortable.
You think it's more comfortable? Because you can spread out more?
Yeah. And once you get going, they're not going to yell you if you get up and can move, right?
Probably not.
You're probably now, like, stuck sitting in your little position for the rest of forever. I didn't know
about that. Yeah, I'll be. That's really cool.
We should open the that way.
Yeah, that'd be cool. That'd be nice.
I mean, obviously they'd have to close it every day, but I'm sure they'd close that door too, right? So I wonder how much work it is to put that down and open.
It's quite the biplane. Oh, cool. Well, then let us go into the star lifter. Oh, you got it. You got the back end, too, so you can...
Quiet in here.
It is very, very quiet in here. And warm.
Not how it would sound if it was working.
Nope.
I lost my shoe.
Oh no. Yeah, there'd be a pilot. They might have at least a couple of extra guys because you'd have to have like people to take over for the pilot and co-pilot. It wouldn't just be the two of them, they might have backups.
Co-pilot and the two guys, but then there were six other seats in there.
Ah.